IFIM uses long-term commitments from various donor countries, in some cases going out 23 years, to raise money upfront in the international capital markets to help support Gavi's activities through vaccinating children and thereby saving lives today. Got vaccines, got life.